This is an outrage. How dare Loki and Doom leave us behind? I'll not stand for it.
This is not an unforeseen outcome. They now each get what they desire without having to share the spoil with us.
We'll just see about that. All we have to do is guess which spear is truly Odin's. That will open a barrier.
Can you use your power of mind control to get the elf to choose for us?
It is all too simple for the master of magic. Go, elf. Choose a spear for your master, Baron Mordo.
An unfortunate outcome.
Get here! You shouldn't have been able to cross the bridge.
Evidence suggests differently. Let us battle them! Enemy target!
An unexpected surprise. But don't you know, it's not safe up here on Raven's Peak. At least not for the likes of you. Sorry, but I'm not exactly sure what's happened to Daddy, dearest. You see, Dr. Doom has him. I seek to take control of the destroyer armor, but I require 4 god swords to free it from its prison of ice. It is a magical shell created by Odin. The wearer's consciousness is pulled inside, leaving their body outside in a frozen state. The destroyer armor is so powerful that even the mighty Thor cannot defeat it. I invite you to do your best. But know this, I will possess the Destroyer armor.
Let's get together, team. Use a hold out.
Are you on command?
No, running out?
Why not?
Yeah, no. I need help.
You may not have to fight it.
Welcome back. Affirmative. Good luck. And watch yourselves.
Yeah, sure.
You did an excellent job.
Thank you for doing what I could never have accomplished alone. You should know by now that deception is my greatest weapon. You'll never be put back to life.